January 7th, 2012 was an historic night for Coyotes captain Shane Doan. After scoring a goal in the first and second periods, Shane collected his first ever career hat trick in a game against the New York Islanders. With just 0.1 seconds left on the clock, Doaner scored his third goal in dramatic fashion off a pass from Ray Whitney.
He scores! And it becomes a hat trick tonight.